Hey y'all, I had to do a voiceover this TikTok of mine because of the music, but this is the shaving soap in a sponge that I picked up from Dollar Tree. I shared this with y'all a while back and I've never used it. It has aloe and shea butter in it. It's supposed to exfoliate and moisturize your legs, and you also shave with the soap that is on the sponge. It has a hard side and a soft side. I also picked up a pack of new shavers at Dollar General. I got the Schick Classics with the coconut oil and aloe, I think, on a little shaving strip. Came in a pack of three for $4. So this is what it looks like, and it did get really soapy. I started with the exfoliating side, and it felt amazing, like I had written there. I also used it under my arms, the soft side, not the hard side, and then shaved, and that worked pretty well, and it left my skin so smooth.